Dark Silence Reviews.
If you enjoy this content, please remember to like and subscribe.
Welcome back, everyone. Playing A Night on the Farm by publisher eastasiasoft Limited and developer Frozen Flame Interactive. This officially released on 9/17/2024, and it is categorized as action adventure, but it does kind of grace over the horror genre as well. It does have something that I can explain, but it would be a spoiler. I'd rather let you enjoy the gameplay. Its size is officially 696 megabytes on the hard drive for you to play, and I believe there's 11 achievements total for this game. Just follow this guide to an absolute T, and just remember at the end all you need to do is push continue and choose a different way to end the game each and every time. Not very hard to do that. All you need to do is release him, let him go, and just leave him alone. So there's three different endings at the end, which will count for three achievements. With that being said, I'll leave you with the rest of the gameplay here, and yeah, I will catch you on the next guide, live segment, or video.
Sadness washed over my vessel as I watched the stranger from afar, ignorant of the fate they'd sown. When I visit the Traverse, I can still hear them clawing at locked doors, screaming into the abyss, their cries going unanswered for all eternity. A warning, a reminder. Adversity, hostility, certainty. There are no futures for these vessels. For the time being, I retain a strong sense of self. My former self. Because of that, I'm still attempting to make contact with the source before it's too late. But I can feel myself slipping, becoming more and more absorbed into this new vessel, this new space. Only time will tell how this really ends.